goody! More playmates! How do you remember where you're parked? Cool.
You weren't very gentle getting us in.
I wasn't that rough.
Huh?
You guys get to the control room. Me and Superman will fix those doors.
All right, let's see what Wonder Woman can do. She go invisible? Oh, I don't know. I'm not sure, really. Ooh, she can fly. Nice, with the classic theme song. For all you youngins out there. Alright, let's check out some other character we got. Yeah, it's all the same. Alright, time to break stuff. Ooh, where are we going? Elevators. Looks like this is just adding to a score, not actually an mission. This must be another hub type level. Doesn't work. Alright. Blow some stuff up. Demolition suit, that is. Now we can blow some stuff. Anything? Let's run on this. So what do we get there? It's not cyborg. Not Flash. Not Wonder Woman. Robin, okay. Looks like Robin has magnetism as well. sheer suit, so that looks like a sphere thingy. Door is open. I think I know where we need to go. I'll start up the next mission. Ah, let's see, what are these transparent studs? Oh, they're leading me to exactly where I thought they would. Alright. Mission time. Let's see who can go invisible. We need stealth. Oh yeah, a washing machine is so stealthy. Doesn't quite seem to work with these guys. Try Robin. Let's try just lasers. Yep, that worked because they're gold. Alright, now we can go. This looks like an actual honest to goodness level. What the hell was Flash doing over there? Check out this giant. Oh yeah. Big Cyborg. That works. I cleared that out. Nice. Door opened. And it's loading time.
They're going to be here any second. Firefly, eat them up.
I despise you, Wonder Woman!
Now come on, do we have to get personal?
Catfight.
How would you like a hot foot?
No thanks.
Not had enough yet? I'm just getting warmed up. Time for you to go down in a blaze of glory.
It's worse than we thought. He's using fire-based puns.
Will you be serious? We need to take this guy out.
Don't you mean put this guy out? Ah, now I'm doing it.
Oh, you've got me all fired up. Getting along like a watchtower on fire.
There has to be something around here we can use to defeat Firefly.
We need to start fighting fire with, water, I guess.
Flash is just tripping. Definitely good for clearing stuff out. Nice. Batteries are fine. Controller message needs to go away. I'm busy playing. Oh. Smash build.
My precious flames! You ruined them! I'll get you for this! No!
This must be the world's biggest water gun.
Oh no, stop it! It's not my bath night! Oh!
Too bad. I think he was warming to you.
Seriously? Are you proud of what you just said?
Not really.
Maybe we can use the water cannon to get past this flaming wreckage.
That's right. Super soakers are us. Of course, it's not having that much effect. Is that enough? Can we get... pull it down, maybe? I don't know. Yeah, I guess I didn't have to totally clear it out. My bad.
You again! Don't you know this kitty has claws?
Cheetah, I implore you. Abandon your evil ways and join with me in sisterhood.
Sorry, but I already have new friends and they like being bad.
You're not going anywhere! Get her off me!
You can run!
Flash is hyperactive.
This fight will be over.
It's a little dark here. It's actually hard to see.
Ken isn't playing nice. Bang.
Looks like this fight uses the standard get one of them caught, then use the other one to attack while distracted.
Reflect that laser beam towards her with my bracelets.
She needs a bowl of milk and a really long broom.
Looks like this is going to be the equivalent of using Captain America's shield in the last Lego Marvel game. Whenever there was a laser, you had to build a thing, stand on it with Captain America, use a shield, reflect it back. Yep. There we go. Reflections are us. Ooh, boom. Pop that guy. Nope, that didn't work. I can... oh yeah, blast some other stuff, that's for sure. Oh, there's... it worked. Okay, not sure it's not taking the one on the left. Oh well. Moving on.
I'll make you pay for that! You're not going anywhere! Get her off!
Thank you. we go.
Bad kitty.
Force you to tell the truth. Now, do you really hate me?
No. I really wish we were friends.
There, see?
But I think I look better in my costume than you do in yours. And I don't think Superman likes you as much as you like him.
Okay, that's enough.
You know, I was just chasing Killer Croc through a sewer.
Why didn't you catch him?
Well, he caught me off guard.
But I'm ready this time.
And up another elevator.
I guess we'll have to take the stairs then.
Robin, what spaceship have you ever seen that has stairs?
Good point. We need to override the elevator controls. Quick!
Something tells me this vent will be rather uplifting.
Yes, and the air pressure should lift us upwards too. Wait,
I get it now.
I guess that's not glass. Looks like we got most of the basics destroyed. Time to switch over to the demo suit and demolish some silver stuff. Is that silver? There we go. Okay. Alright, looks like Robin needs his ball.
Nice. Now I can use my jetpack to reach the controls.
Batman took my jetpack away after he caught me pretending to be Superman once.
Look at all the studs. I love blowing up stuff like that. Charging up. Lying around now. And down. Let's grab these Hulk-like doors by being all Hulky. Got the door. Throwing the door. Laser blast.
Oh man. My circuitry isn't compatible with this access port.
But my Robin drone should be. Prepare to be jealous.
Bellboy, right? Let's get after those creeps.
Elevator of henchmen has arrived. Figured out how to open this up yet? There, no. Oh, well. All right, up the elevator of doom.
Someone's coming, Grundy. Let's hide and get the jump on these losers.
Grundy, good at hiding.
Sounds like they're planning a welcoming committee for us.
Ha! Talk about the spoilers. Let's crash this surprise party.
Isn't this the part of the surprise party where they turn the lights on?
Sure, it's a localized power outage, or they really like building suspense. How's that illumination suit of yours, Robin? It might be what we need to light the way.
Is
too dark to see anything. My illumination seems... Even the bad cave is bright. I'm gonna switch to my illumination.
Yes, I know it's dark, Robin. Let me go ahead and knock some sense into the, or knock some things apart so I can get some studs while I knock some sense into the bad guys here. Then you can have your little illumination suit.
Better switch to my illumination suit.
I can knock some sense into Robin while I'm at it.
How's that illumination suit of yours, Robin? To light the way. Night vision is offline. I'm coming with some light to see what we're doing. Is offline. I'm gonna need some light to see what we're doing.
Sit and whine in the background. He's good at that.
Night vision is offline. I'm gonna need some light to see what we're doing.
It's too dark to see anything. I should put my illumination suit on. Switch to my illumination.
illumination suit of yours, Robin. It might be what we need to light the way. Night vision's offline. I'm gonna need some light to see.
You know, there's something weirdly satisfying about playing a Lego game and just breaking everything. And I know this is for review, so it's technically worked, but... this is just, like I said, satisfying. It's not necessarily boring or super difficult, but it's just
even the Batcave is brighter.
Relaxing.
This is my illumination suit.
I think that's one of the reasons why the Lego games have always been successful, is that they are just relaxing.
How's that illumination suit of yours, Robin? It might be what we need to light the way. Night vision is offline. I'm gonna need some light to see what we're doing.
Looks like he's out of boost.
Even the Batcave is brighter than this place. Better switch to my illumination suit.
How's that illumination suit of yours, Robin? It might be what we need to light the way.
So Robin charges up.
Night vision is offline. I'm gonna need some light to see what we're doing.
It's too dark to see. I should put my illumination suit on.
Nope, just both of them are for Robin.
Even the Batcave is brighter than this place. Better switch to my illumination suit.
Illuminate and build. Laser time. Now obviously you could have gone through this a lot quickly. At least much quicker than I did.
Yikes! He's too big for me to fight! Cyborg! Help!
My suit's extra large mode should even the odds a little.
Because if you went through this quickly, you wouldn't have to collect all the coins. You could just go in, illuminate, and do the laser, but... I like to go ahead and get those studs anytime I can. Boom, knock that door down. Come on, Grundy. Fight like a man.
Fight, Grundy! Grundy man!
Ooh. QTE fighting. Boom!
Booyah! Now to find Croc.
He must be here somewhere. I can smell him.
Get him, Cyborg!
More QTE fighting. Basically, I'm just punching the button that appears on the screen. Joker is just freaking insane. Even in Lego form, he's cute, but he's insane.
Is this the end for our heroes? Tune in, same Joker time, same Joker channel!
Quite a showman, this Joker arch-villain of yours.
You want to trade?
I'm good.
How delicious it is! Batman and Superman taken down by the clown prince of crime!
Almost have enough studs.
Hmm.
It's Lex Luthor!
Not going to escape this time, Superman.
So close, not quite there yet. Needs Robin. Nice. All right, let's figure out how to defeat Lex. My heat vision seems to work on him. And see that health dropping.
It's been fun, Superman, but I'm afraid playtime is over.
Health is back. We'll zap him some more. How do we get this to go? Is that gonna even work for him? Oh, do I need the flash? I suppose I need the flash for that. That is the flash, duh. Nope, and that's Batman. Like some quick build actions. Take the trigger this last form or whatever it is I need to do for him. Obvious what I'd do if I had the flash. I don't have the flash. What does Batman have here? Oh, wait a second. I see gold lasers. There we go. I just built a ladder. Nice. That's not working. But that did trigger the next stage. Alright, here we go. Zap you, bum. Drain your health. Not quite working. Now. Getting past him is not easy. Oh look, it's Clark Kent. Phone booth. We really need to have a Doctor Who Lego game. Why is that not triggering his last one? How can we get that? There. This is always what it's like with Lego games. You get to one spot, it seems to make a lot of sense, and then you're right at the end and you get stuck. I've broken everything just in case there's something that I need.
Who did this to me? Could it have been the Joker, Penguin, Riddler, or even Cat?
That looks silver. Why is this not? Bomb. Blow. Huh. They're showing Superman. What? Oh, wait. Superman can do that. Why didn't that work before? I have no idea why it didn't work before, but cool. It works now.
Hey, I remember that outfit. Electric suit, right?
An electroconductive discharge suit, actually. It allows me to...
Like I said, electric suit. An EMP should shut that suit down. It's got no power.
I can power the EMP up, but I need the charge from that platform, and I can't get to it.
Leave it to me!
Electric Batman. And that should do what we need to do. Woohoo!
Thanks, I guess.
Well, looks like our work here is done.
Perimeter alert! Object approaching!
It's Brainiac's Skull Octopus. That's really what it looks like. Skull Octopus. Alright, that level took a little longer than I thought it would, but we got it figured out in the end. Let's give one more level a go here.